This is 5 reasons why you should watch 1 Inside the Matrix 3. Number 5. The Philippines' hottest prospect faces his toughest test. Lito Adiwang has been on a hot streak since his first appearance on One Warrior Series. After his first round finish of Pong Siri Mitsitit, Lito is now riding a 7-fight win streak. But at 1 Inside the Matrix 3, Lito will take on the toughest test of his career, Japanese finisher Hiroba Minoa. Minoa has a 100% finishing rate and is a serious threat to Lito. We'll find out on November 14th if Lito can pass the test. Number 4. A Russian destroyer looks to extend his unbeaten streak. Murad Ramazanov is an absolute beast inside the one circle. Ramazanov's first fight in one was against Bai Myung-ho. Bai had more than double the number of wins than Ramazanov, but Ramazanov went in there and dominated the Korean bruiser, finishing him in the very first round. Now, Ramazanov is ready to become a serious contender in the one welterweight division. The Russian destroyer has a perfect 9-0 record, and he plans to make Hiroyuki Tetsuka number 10. Number 3. A BJJ superstar makes his MMA debut. Yuri Samoas has set the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu world on fire, winning both the ADCC Grappling World Championship and the IBJJF No-Gi World Championship not once, but twice. On 14th November, Samoas finally makes the transition to MMA. He faces Chinese powerhouse Fan Rong, and we can't wait to see the result. Number 2. 2 former ONE World Champions from Team Lakai in action. Team Lakai has had 5 ONE World Champions in their ranks, and 2 of them will be in the circle on 14 November, former ONE World Champions Kevin Belingon and Jehei Eustaquio. Eustaquio is coming off his amazing finish of Tony Taru and is looking to do the same to ONE Warrior Series alumnus Sung Min Jong. And in the main event, Kevin Belingon will face the toughest test of his career, which brings us on to... Number 1. Top Bantamweight Contenders Square Off. The main event of the evening is number 1 ranked Bantamweight Kevin Belingon defending his spot against number 5 ranked John Lineker. This is a clash of 2 of the heaviest hitters in ONE's Bantamweight division. Belingon is fresh off his heated rivalry with ONE Bantamweight World Champion Bibiano Fernandez, and he's ready to get back into world title contention. But before he can get another shot at the ONE World title, he has to get through John Hands of Stone Lineker. Lineker is a dangerous striker that can end a fight with a single punch. One thing's for sure, this fight is not going to the judges.